The Game Commission says it's received an overwhelming response to video showing two people torturing an injured deer. The two people are believed to be from Brookville in Jefferson County. Today, the Game Commission said its game wardens and county officials are still actively investigating. In a statement, they said, "While we understand the desire for a swift response to the conduct displayed in the video, the proper legal steps must be followed in an investigation of this manner."